Ian Byron from St. John's Jesuit, and today I'm going to be reading Starfish by Edith Thatcher Hood, illustrated by Robin Griffin. Starfish live in the sea. Starfish live deep down in the sea. Starfish live in pools by the sea. Some starfish are purple. Some starfish are pink. This is the sunflower starfish. It is the biggest of all. Starfish have many arms. The arms are called rays. Starfish have arms, but no legs. Starfish have feet, but no toes. They glide and slap on tiny tube feet. They move as slowly as a snail. The basket star looks like a starfish, but is a little different. It doesn't have tube feet. It moves with its rays. It has rays that go up and rays that go down. Tiny little stars are like the basket star. They hide under rocks and pools by the sea. The mud star hides in the mud. It is a starfish. It has tiny tube feet. A starfish has no eyes. A starfish has no ears or a nose. Its tiny mouth is on its underside. When a starfish is hungry, it slides and it glides on its tiny tube feet. It hunts for mussels and oysters and clams. It feels for the mussels, it feels for the oysters, it feels for the clams, it feels for something to eat. The starfish crawls over a clam. Its rays go over it. Its rays go under it. Its rays go all over the clam. The starfish pulls and pulls. It pulls the shells open. It eats the clam inside. Sometimes a starfish loses a ray. A crab may pull it off. A rock may fall on it. But this does not hurt. It does not bother the starfish. The starfish just grows another ray. In the spring, when the sun shines warm and the sea grows warm, starfish lay eggs. Starfish lay eggs in the water. They lay many, many, many tiny eggs. The egg looks like sand in the sea. The tiny eggs float in the water. They float up and down. They move with the waves and the tide, up and down, up and down. The tiny eggs change and grow. They float in the water. They move with the waves, back and forth, back and forth. Then they sink to the bottom, and they grow into tiny starfish. The tiny starfish grow scratchy and hard. They grow little rays. They grow tiny tube feet to crawl on. Baby starfish eat and eat and eat. First, they eat tiny things that float in the sea. Then they eat mussels and oysters and clams. They eat and they eat. They grow and they grow. There are many different starfish. Some are fat, some are thin, some are purple, some are purply and pink, some are purply and gray. Some are just a tangle. Look on the rocks by the sea. Look in the pools by the sea. Look for the starfish, the stars of the sea. Thank you for joining us today. We hope you enjoyed the story. We look forward to sharing more books with you next time.